chantier était très...
This is our first major architectural project. So these two buildings correspond to 46 apartments, 25 on one side and 21 on the other. We were wondering how we can actually coordinate our practices because the challenges go far beyond the design of these two small buildings. In fact, there are 12 of them to be built. We are doing two, but our colleagues are doing the others. So we look at each other and ask questions. What are we going to do to coordinate our efforts and, above all, achieve something big and virtuous that goes beyond just building two buildings? We were really thinking on a very large scale, a large territory on the banks of the Seine. And so, using the Archicad tool, which our colleagues Koz and Kobe have already been using for a long time, we quickly found the answer to the question. We stepped back a bit, started training, and right away we had the project of designing the athlete's village. And so this tool actually allowed us to gain a bit more experience in the field during the many urban coordination workshops in which we also participated. We supported Kobe Agency on this urban coordination aspect. It also helped in the coordination, the landscape project management of the cores of the block to produce a whole series of elevations and joint plans. So we had our model, which we gave to the urban coordinator, the urban planner, who was coordinating the neighboring lot. And then we managed to make large elevations, a large transect almost, from the Seine to the heart of the athlete's village. By looking at the elevations, we were able to nurture the project thanks to the digital tool.